Time to play with some clay. Well, the face is starting to take shape, slowly. I attached it to the body quickly just to see if it was proportional, and it is, so I'm happy with that. Now, if I can just get a good personality in the face, I'll be happy. Now I've put the head back on, just temporarily, just to see how it looks, make sure I'm not getting too big with the head, and it looks good. I've got refining to do and stuff like that, but I'm not unhappy with it. I just got to figure out the angle to put the head and all that stuff. Anyway, that's as far as I'm going to get today, and I'll see you guys next time. Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.